41 Frederick Street, Kadluboski. Butch, I commend your speech. See, one thing you just said is we could look at for the contract after it's signed. I just want to bring back and remind council of what transpired beginning of the year with the parking authority, where the parking authority members weren't told about King Tut over there getting his campaign contributions and how J.J. Murphy became a $300 an hour consultant. How, quote, not from Bob Kadluboski, but from board members, he pressured us, he pushed us, and we gave in. And here we go again, something on Tuesday, vote on Thursday, and we find out who's gonna get something out of it. This company comes in and gave us something for months, for nothing. They didn't give it for nothing because now they're getting something. That's what's wrong with the city. That's why we're in the shape we're in. I'm asking council, go be cautious on this. Sounds too good to be true. Remember the parking authority, campaign contribution, J.J. Murphy. Board members didn't know. Cost the taxpayers, these people sitting right here, cost us over what, $250,000. And anybody that speaks up at these meetings is nuts. Well, the nuts aren't always wrong. I'm cautioning you people, please, think about this.